Lawrence, calm down. There must be a way out of this.
Oh, shut up! Just shut up! My family needs me! No, God! No!
Ah! You're gonna be all right. You're just wounded in the shoulder.
I have to go and get help. If I don't get help, I'm going to bleed to death.
Don't leave me. No. 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 No.
Don't worry. I'll bring someone back. I promise.
Lawrence! Lawrence! Gonna be okay.
I wouldn't lie to you.
Your child to save yourself.
Dr. Gordon's time is up.
Mrs. Gordon!
Listen carefully if you will. There are rules.
What?
It's the rules.
Chain is in the bathtub.
He's a very interesting person. His name is John.
He has an inoperable frontal lobe tumor.
Sick from the disease eating away at me inside.
Sounds like our friend Jigsaw.
I'm sick of people who don't appreciate their blessings.
Looks like our guy likes to book himself off the receipts to his own sick little demons.
Hello, Mark. Paul, Amanda, Zep.
Hello, Dr. Gordon. I want to play a game.
Most people are so ungrateful to be alive. But not you. Not anymore.
Game over.